Welcome back to Beauty Butterfly Melanie. If you want to follow me on my YouTube, it's just a click. Feel free to hit that subscribe button, ring that bell for all notifications. It will help me out a lot. Feel free to leave a comment as well. I am working on the store path as well. So, if you want to see me live on Twitch, I live stream Mondays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays.
I bet your first friend was a toy.
So, for the store path, we have the catch. We'll see how many we can do. We gotta get 4 blue lilies with, or blue flowers with Wally. We gotta pick up apples. I have to wait to talk to Maribel later. Sell coins, that is easy. Mine aqua gems. Alright, let's go. I hope you guys are definitely enjoying my videos as well. I definitely enjoy making these videos for you guys. We can just drop this and pick it up later. Alright. Let's empty out our pockets and put some stuff away. Thank you.
Thank you. had no idea how far I'd go. Bunch of new friends.
Yeah.
Okay, I am still working on the flowers for Wally, the apple. Mirabel, we have to wait to talk to. 10k coins, I can get that easily. Mining for Aquamarine. And Disney or Dreamlight. Duties, let's see. Move one more Nightthorns, that one. Alright. We can take a photo. That one we can do. Okay, we can do majority of these. Let's get Wally. Oh, that's so cute. Hold that pose, Wally. You know, I gotta take a smart scan. You know me. Just wait for it to take it. There we go. All right, that one is done.
There. Oh. How's it going? Mm-hmm.
Sure why my character moves backwards, but that's what it does. As long as I'm pulling up the pumpkins, that's all that matters.
There, pal. Thank you. see ya. Wow! Mm-hmm.
Alright, we'll click some of the stuff out of the store path, but this is what we got done so far. We have to collect some more blue flowers with Wally, pick 50 apples, that's almost done, have one more discussion with Mirabelle, get 10 aquamarines. We got 4. The Disney Dreamlight duty task. We have 8 out of 15. That's easy. And we'll hang out with Moana tomorrow as well. Once we get the blue flowers done, there is one simple trick. If you guys want to get it done that way, I'll show you real quick before I'll end the video. Alright. Let's see. We'll go back to my house or buy the containers. But it's up to you guys if you want to do it this way or just grind. That's totally up to you. Alright. That would not be flowers. Okay, we'll do it right about here. Let's see. Back in, oh, wrong one. Nine, all right. So, 10. So, just split. Ten. And just throw them all out like this. Alright, so throw one more blue flower out. Up and water. And pick it up. And you can do it that way if you guys want to. If not, you don't have to. I don't like really doing that. So, but I just wanted to show you guys that if you made it this far in the video, then we have to give Ursula her favorite items, so we'll do that later on. So this will continue. So, yep, that's about it. Let's collect this, some of the wards out of here as well, so we can finish this page. Alright, so we gotta collect that motif. This motif. Alright. Did we collect everything from each page? Alright, so we're gonna collect these moonstones. And we'll collect that material. Alright, we're on page 3. And on my first valley, I will show you guys when I upload a next one. this pillar right here is awesome. You may not think much of it as it looks in the star path, but when you put it in your valley at nighttime, it glows. Like, I love it. So I can see a lot of people decorating their valleys definitely with this pillar. And I definitely can see people coming out with some great ideas of, like, on the beach with this cookout thing or heater thing for the cat statues. I can see some creative things with that and creative things with that one, and definitely creative things with that statue as well. And I cannot wait to get that onesie. So we're halfway through this star path. So we only got like 3 more pages, then the extra is moonstones. Just remember, when this goes up live, there's 1 more day for the item shop. And then the next day we're gonna get the countdown as well. But anyways, besides that, Disney Speedstorm. If you guys are definitely in Disney Speedstorm, I will have a new video coming up for that eventually. I don't know when, but June 13th is their update for their new pass. It's gonna be Toy Story, so I will do an updated video for you guys so you guys can be up to date on that game if you're definitely playing Speedstorm. So the 2 videos I have planned for is to show you guys my second valley that you guys will see uploaded as well. I mean my first valley. I am so sorry. I am like tired. But it's okay, it's fine. It's no big deal. So I'll do my first valley, show you what I got up in there. And then I will go do a video of Disney Speedstorm as well for you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Feel free to hit that subscribe button, hit that like for all notifications so you can stay up to date as well. I want to say thank you guys for watching Beauty Butterfly Melanie. If you want to follow me on Twitch, I will drop the link down below, Beauty Butterfly Melanie. I live stream Mondays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays at 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. Eastern Time. And I will drop my links down in Twitter and Instagram as well. Alright, thank you guys for watching. Have a great day, great night, wherever you guys are at. See you guys later. Bye for now.